let us discuss the value of G at a depth H inside the Earth's surface. Like we have already calculated the gravity on the surface of Earth and gravity at a height H above the Earth's surface. Let us find out if this is Earth and we go inside the Earth at a depth H from the surface. And say at this point X, we are willing to find the value of gravity. So we consider an inner solid sphere which is of radius Re minus H, as Re is the radius of Earth, M is its mass. Then at a distance Re minus H from the center of Earth, we are required to find the value of G. Then we can directly write inside a solid sphere, at a distance x, the value of G, we know it is given as gmx by r cube, which we already calculated in the previous section. So here G inside the Earth at point x can be given as gme, and the distance x from center of Earth we can write as re minus h divided by re cube. And here out of this gme by re cube, gme by re square we can write as gs. So g inside x can be written as gs, and one re is left, so it can be written as 1 minus h over re. This is the expression we use for gravitational field inside at a depth h within the core of Earth, which the point which is located at a distance Re minus H from the center of Earth. And this we have assumed, in this calculation we have assumed that the whole mass of Earth is uniformly distributed within the volume of Earth, whereas actually this is not the case. So actual value differs by this expression up to some extent.